What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we are back with another game battle, and I am so excited for this one. But before I actually explain why I'm so excited for this one, I want to for one say, this game, this recording, I guess I should say, this is for a Unity response. Unity is a YouTube Call of Duty content creator team, and that I am trying to get into. And I'm making this video not only for to get into it, but to, you know, to upload to. If you guys haven't been following me on Twitter, if you guys do not follow me on Twitter, I explained why I haven't been uploading lately. I've been having PC problems, basically. I'm still kind of having them. My face cam is even lagging right now, so I'm hoping it doesn't come out laggy in the video. I'm pretty sure it won't. Nonetheless, let's go ahead and get this. This guy actually is 0-2. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna end up putting a screenshot at the beginning of the video. But this guy doesn't even, he was the host of the game because he was host. And I don't think he knew that. And he just joined my game and said, yeah, you host. And I'm like, okay. I can't complain. I'd take host any day. Oh yeah, the guy's on two. He's second prestige though, so I don't think he's horrible. But I mean, if you prestige,
the bomb has been planted.
That means that you have to know slightly what you're doing, right? I mean, it kind of doesn't, but I mean, if you ask me, it does. I thought I just heard him. Good, bomb is good. Yeah, I don't know. We gotta see how good he is in actual gunfight first.
Bomb deactivated.
Wow. Alright. Let's go ahead and put in a turn up clash. Just like that. If I lose one round, I'm done.
Sides.
I'm not done. I'm not about to go ahead and. Alright. We're gonna actually go hard on this
right
now.
The objective.
He just disrespected me. He just actually defused the bomb on me. Like, you don't do that. You just don't. Let's go ahead and get turned. Please, where'd he go? Where in the world did this guy just go? Check B-bomb. It's not B-bomb. He was just back here. I don't think. Unless he just went through our little
charges set.
Wow, I'm kind of confused where that guy. How that he must have went mountain side, which I was slightly kind of thinking about checking, but I didn't. Wow, this guy just ate bullets. I don't know how I'm losing this, guys. I'm kind of like something. I don't know why I don't have fast mags in this class for one. This guy isn't good though. He just like had an instant kill from behind and didn't get the kill. I don't know how I'm like. I'd probably just screwed that up.
Switching operation ready.
I really don't. All right, I have a plan. We're just rushing B bomb this round. I don't know how I'm losing. This is okay. Actually, to be fair, this is my first game of the day, but I mean, the guy isn't good. That's why I'm kind of questioning myself of how I'm actually like. He likes the camp though. I'm kind of questioning myself how I actually just lost that round though.
Bomb is on.
Oh my god, guys, I am about to freak out. I don't know why I'm losing rounds. I mean, honestly, that round is wow, like, I have to see. This kid is 0-2. I can't let this kid win, and I don't know how I'm letting him win right now. I'm just like, does he have RC? I'm gonna put him in the fight.
Bring your A game.
How am I losing this guy? This guy, last time I positive, I checked you. I mean, actually, to be honest, guys, you already doesn't mean that you're bad. I mean, 0-2. 0-2, sorry. I've been saying 0-3 now. Switching operation. Although you're 0-2, it doesn't mean that you're bad. It just... It could mean that you lose to... I hope that didn't mess my recording up. You could lose to good teams, which happens. It really does, but... I don't know. Do not know. Kid's a flanker, though. I'll tell you that. He's a flanker and a slight camper. Okay. Let's get out of there. Let's get out of here. I have a VMP, it's not a long range gun, especially when someone's sitting on the bomb. I honestly feel like this guy would switch bombs.
We're in the last seconds. Bring this home.
Almost instantly. What is.
We took a beating,
guys, I just
yet.
Jumped so bad. What is going on? He's checking corners and everything. I'm definitely gonna have to see who he's lost to. Oh my god. That is absolutely I know Unity don't want to accept me as a competitive Call of Duty YouTuber after seeing this. No, I don't know. You have to watch the end, honestly. Can't judge somebody in the game from the get-go. You gotta see what they're all about. Honestly,
be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
I have flat
charges set.
Woo, juicy doodles. You got the competitiveness in my face right there. And
switching operation ready point.
I just said the only reason I was running from the RC car, I knew I had flat jacket, but I didn't want to blow the RC car up so fast, because if he didn't blow it up so fast, I would have had a lot of time, or I would have had he would have been wasting like 30. Yeah, he wasted like 15 seconds.
That's how we do it. Get ready for the next round.
Good setup right there. I don't know why I haven't been using it at this game, but you can see the top and bottom. And if someone plans to be rushing to that mid, you can go to the office room next to the bedroom and just see if they go mid. And if they don't, then you know they're in the spawn.
Switching operation ready point.
Plus, I have a nade spot, so.
Eliminate the objective.
Let's go. We have heat wave. What we're gonna do is rush the side of the sun. You don't see him top bedroom. Not there. I think the guy's camping back. I don't know, should we bait him out? I can't let him lose another, win another round. That's like, period. He'll distract him and go away.
We took a beating, but we're not done yet. Bring it.
Why would he? I was basically thinking, if he goes, if I throw a nade B or mid, he's gonna go check B. And by the time I get bombed down in those 5 planning seconds, he would defend the objective. Sorry. Thought wrong. Did we see him? I'm not too sure. We did see him though. I thought I saw a little glimpse of him. A good pick by us. I saw that coming. He likes to what should we use this? Oh, actually no. We're gonna use a Vesper. BMP, I'm sorry. He likes to go flanks, so outside of the maps, and he likes sit back. The two things he likes to do. Expect him to go cave this round, and I don't know. We'll see. Guy's also using heat wave. I expect him to have it. No. I swear if he kills me while I'm planning.
Bomb is on.
Oh, I didn't see him. I was aiming a little too high up. Actually, honestly, he should have probably. Been. I was aiming a little too high up. Like, look, my side of my gun was actually helping. But we had perfect accuracy, so he still shouldn't have even got close to winning that round or getting beat.
Switching operation point.
Alright, so basically we're making a perfect plan for this round. I have a nade spot. Look. There's a window right there. There's gonna be a nade. Like, if I don't see him come this side at all. So, I don't know if that heat wave helped. Because I got a hit marker. I'm not really too sure. Though, because still. Let's go. Alright, we made it 5-5. I think the guy still has heat wave though. Does he know? I don't think this guy knows when to use it though. Extended I don't think he's like time. That little. Oh. This is almost a definite win. We just have to play this correctly. Questioning if he went. I hope we didn't pass each other right there. Mostly didn't expect me to be in his spot. If he goes check and spawn, I'm giving him any. I don't care. I'm not going to complain about it if he checks and spawn.
Time's running out. Finish this.
Let's go. We won. Let's go with the comeback. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, I saw him. I didn't see him. I mean, I wasn't looking at him. Time is ticking down. He had no idea to start being around.
Black Ops at work.
Spot between two rounds. Good job to us. We just made like a 3 or 4 round comeback against this guy. GG to Step you. I played punch. So bad this game. I'm happy I didn't play anyone really like amazing or anything this game. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that score or the report so I can put the screenshot at the beginning of the video. But I was gonna be so mad if I lost that. I put on my tryhard boots after a few rounds. And ended up clutching up, coming back. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. This guy timed out. I hope he wasn't lying on my host. I'm pretty sure he wasn't, because I don't think he was. Let's hope not. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure to like this video for Unity. So make sure to check out their channel. And that will be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys all enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye, guys.